I am going to be learning the organ today because I have to learn how to play the organ for Christmas this week. Today's going to be like a crash course learning on the fly organ thing. So I'm at the church early because tonight we're recording the service for Christmas Eve. So you're going to follow this journey. It'll be fun. Here we go. There she is. Look at all those pipes. Oh, there's pedals. Oh, God. Okay, so you have the swell and the great. Great. And there's pedals. Hey, friends. So, new instrument. It looks like a piano, but it's not. It's an organ. A pipe organ. Look, all the pipes. You have the organ. You have the church. No one's here yet because it's early. But I'm here because I need to practice a little bit. You have the swell, which is all these keys, and then you have what they call the great, which is all these keys. And then by my feet, there's a piano-looking thing, which is all those bass rumble notes that you get. And then you have all these things, you have all these different instruments. This tells you the size of the pipe, 8 foot, 8 foot, 4 foot, 4 foot. Usually the longer the pipe, the deeper the sound, shorter the pipe. I'm not really an organist. No matter how light you touch the organ, it's gonna get the same volume whether you hit the key or you just lightly touch it. So you could tell this is a real air pipe organ because you could hear the air that's gonna be blown through them. So for me this week, I'm playing this and piano at this church for Christmas. I can't do the pedals yet because I still have to look to figure out what note I'm on. And you could get all kinds of like fancy. Yeah, all kinds of fancy, like low rumble sounds that literally just like sit in your throat as you play them. They also have this thing called finger legato. So when you're playing on a piano, you could just literally press the sustain pedal and it raises the dampers off the strings and it rings. So I could hit a chord on a piano and have it ring forever and ever. Here you have to actually hold the note down if you want to add. So if I'm doing Joy to the World, I can't do. I have to legato it. So if you notice, I do what they call finger switching. So I switch fingers. Right there, see it? And I have the pinky take over. And you do a finger legato. Otherwise you break the phrase and then it sounds weird. For me, I'm trying to find quick, simple ways to go from a nice sound to a harsher sound to a big sound. Because I'm not gonna sit here and learn all the elements of this instrument in a week. But I'm gonna learn what I need to survive the week. Which to me, they have these things here. They're called presets. So you have these presets. You have number one, which changes all of those. Number two, you add this thing. And then you have number three, changes all of them. Number four, doesn't really do anything. Number five, and you get different sounds based on the presets. And you could change the presets. And because I'm still learning organ, if you look at my sheet music, I put organ and I drew what the presets look like. I think this place has chimes too. There's like a chime button. I don't know how it works. I probably just set off like a bomb somewhere. Which some organs actually have a button that you can hit where it'll actually put those low notes in one of the keyboards. Look, they have handbells because we have a handbell choir. Ah, and there she is. There's the other beauty. Look at her. She's so pretty. These are real. I think they're real ivory. See, you got all the... It's got
got some grit to it, so you can really dig in and play very beautifully.
After I'm done playing the piano for stuff, I get to run back here behind the entire altar, and there's our door. That leads us to the beautiful organ. Our music director, Dan, sings from there. Yeah, this is my Christmas. Spent in a church. It's kind of a good thing, you know, with everything that's going on, to be able to work at a church. It's pretty spectacular. I hope you all have a good, healthy holiday, whatever that is for you. Talk to you soon. Bye!